as a senior advocate in 1983. He's been an SCBA member since 4th of Jan 1974. He was appointed as the additional Solicitor General in the year 1989. He won the Lok Sabha election in 2004 from the Chandni Chowk constituency. And it was a landslide victory, if I'm not mistaken. It was over 70% of the votes were polled in his favor, and he was elected as the Lok Sabha candidate. He's a poet also. He has written a lot of beautiful poems. Those poems have been converted into songs and movies. He's a multifaceted person. He's been the cabinet minister and has held the portfolio of HRD ministry, a controversial ministry, but under him it wasn't controversial at all. And most importantly, Mr. Kapil Sibal has also been the president of Supreme Court Bar Association in the year 1995, 1997 and 2001. And I can tell you, I joined the profession in 2001. And people tell me he immensely contributed to the welfare of the SCBA and for young lawyers especially. We are very grateful to you for that, sir. It's a proud moment for us, and I now request Mr. Kapil Sibal to come and say a few words.
Distinguished members of the bar, I'm not going to sort of really impinge on your time. But the fact of the matter is that my first commitment is to this family and to nowhere else. It is because I was a lawyer that I have been able to do what I have been able to do over the years. And had I not been a lawyer, all that I have been able to do, I would not have been able to. The other thing I wish to state is, and that's very important, when you're in a court of law, the beauty of the profession is that you not only should listen to the other side, but you have to listen to the other side. That's the beauty of this profession. And that's what democracy is. That you present your point of view, you appreciate the other person's point of view, and then you let somebody else decide who is right and who is wrong. Now, unfortunately, in politics, it doesn't happen. The person in power says that his point of view is the only point of view. This is a problem. And if you don't listen to the other side, democracy will be derailed. And ultimately, after 5 years, the people decide who was right and who was wrong. But this culture of democracy that emanates from the processes of the bar should actually be embraced by politicians. Then only democracy will thrive. Thank you very much for inviting me.
Thank you, sir. Shri K.T.S. Tulsi was born on 7th of November 1947, enrolled as a lawyer in 1971. He's been a member of SCBA since 8th of September 1981. He was designated as a senior advocate in the year 1987. He was also appointed as the ASG, Additional Solicitor General, in the year 1990. A noted criminal lawyer, he's been nominated as a member of the Rajya Sabha. May I request Mr. K.T.S. Tulsi come and say a few words, sir.
Thank you very much. It's a matter of great pride and privilege to be able to come and come back to your bar and be a guest. I want to mention that I have really been a very lucky person, because I've achieved completely disproportionate to my ability. And I want to mention one incident in July 1971, the day I was enrolled as a member. My father took me to Mr. H.L. Sibal's house, and Mr. Sibal, the greatest lawyer that has been produced, greater than his son. But what he said to me, Mr. Sibal and my father were class fellows in law. And Mr. Sibal said to me, I still remember, and that has been my source of inspiration for the whole of my life. And he said, young man, remember, opportunity knocks at every door. Whether you succeed or not will depend on whether you are able to grab that opportunity. If you are lucky, the opportunity will knock fairly early in life. If not later in life, but whenever it does, you should be ready to recognize it and grab it with both hands. Well, that's what I remember. He was one of the greatest of orators in a court of law. He had the speech which could turn the head of the judge 180 degrees. Whatever he said with such great conviction. So I've always in my life tried to emulate him. Not that I have succeeded much, but I have at least got places. Thank you very much and wish you all a great career.
Thank you, sir, for those kind words. And now, to the next person we are felicitating, Mr. Vivek Tanka. He was born on 21st of September 1956, started practicing in the year 1979, was designated as a senior advocate in 1999. He was also appointed as the Advocate General of Madhya Pradesh in the year 1999. And continued to serve as Advocate General of the State in 2003. May I request Mr. Vivek Tanka to come and say a few words, please, sir.
All my distinguished friends, I have a little connect with 15 points which I forgot that I was also listening to this gentleman for 3 years here. Doesn't matter. But let me tell you, for me, I'm a late entrant in terms of the veterans that you have heard before. But I grew up in the late 80s and early 90s admiring these two veterans, that is Sibal Saab and Mr. Chitambo. All in not a major mandate, when both of them were to get nominated, because that's all. So for me, I'm part of a group which is truly eminent, and which is truly something which I thought was education for me. I'm grateful to this bar for having invited us. I came into this bar completely in 2004. That's after I relinquished my position as an advocate. And since then I've been in Delhi. It's a great experience to be in Supreme Court. It's a great education to be in Supreme Court also. And believe me, in these few years, I've made a lot of friends. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Mr. Pinaki Mishra, born on 23rd of October 1959, he enrolled as a lawyer in the year 1983, became a member of the SCBA in the year 1984, was then designated a senior advocate in 2004, and is currently a Lok Sabha member from the state of Odisha. May I request Mr. Pinaki Mishra to say a few words, please?
Very distinguished colleagues and members of the bar. Mr. Tanka said he's a late entrant. I'm actually even later entrant than him. I'm the junior most. What is most gratifying here, of course, is that I'm in the presence of the two persons who made my life in law what it is. Shri P.H. Parikh, in whose very grueling law firm I first learned the tint of hard work that makes a lawyer. And then, of course, Mr. Kapil Sibal, in whose chamber I learned all the wonderful qualities that go to make him such a great senior counsel. The one regret I've always had is because I'm a Lok Sabha member of parliament, it's a very grueling task, as both Mr. Sibal and Mr. Chidambaram will tell you, they've been in the Lok Sabha, and I think I'm the only active practicing member in the Lok Sabha. I don't think there's any other member of parliament in the Lok Sabha who manages to combine both a legal practice along with a parliamentary career. So one of the great regrets is that I have never really managed to come as often to the Supreme Court as I would like to, because you spend 12 days in the constituency, and that's a minimum that a Lok Sabha member has to. And therefore you invariably miss the Monday and Friday work for Supreme Court. You try and grab whatever other work you can do in the middle of the week. But fortunately it hasn't stopped me from actively practicing in other fora where you can happily choose your dates. But it's been a great privilege being a member of this bar under the aegis of some of the doyens of this bar, and I'm very deeply grateful for having given me this felicitation today. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. And SCBA is that lucky body which gets to occupy the chairi benches and the opposition benches in the parliament, irrespective of which government is in power. In the end, I would just like to express the feelings of the bar through a couplet. And it goes like this. चेहरे पे खुशी छा जाती है, चेहरे पे खुशी छा जाती है, आंखों में सुरूर आ जाता है, चेहरे पे खुशी छा जाती है, आंखों में सुरूर आ जाता है, जब तुम मुझे अपना कहते हो, अपने पे गुरूर आ जाता है। In the end, I think the Vice President also wants to recite the couplet, so I have requested to end it with some Sher o Shayari.
He has also inspired me to complete the proceeding by a couple. Baat to kirdaar ki hoti hai. Baat to kirdaar, you understand? Baat to kirdaar ki hoti hai, varna to saaya bhi kad se bada hota hai. And I take this opportunity for extending the vote of thanks to all the members assembled here, as well as the distinguished guests and the staff, and request each member to have a cup of tea. And sir, we are thankful to you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.